Welcome to VCM505, Introduction to Veterinary Sciences. Hi, I'm your instructor, Dr. Susanna Storms. I'm a veterinarian with a special interest in infectious disease and livestock. In this course, you'll learn how the body systems of many species of animals are interconnected and how disease interrupts these normal physiological systems. We'll cover the foundations of anatomy and physiology, genetics, evolutionary biology, and bioinformatics, and an introduction to microbiology, including bacteria, viruses, and the implications for veterinary medicine. You'll learn these concepts by reviewing weekly videos, reading excerpts from textbooks, and exploring the concepts on your own. There will be weekly quizzes on assigned materials, along with a discussion board with an assigned topic related to that week's content. At the end of each module, there will be a test, and a final exam will be given at the end of the course. By the end of the class, you'll be able to identify anatomical structures in different body systems, as well as summarize the similarities and differences between species. You'll also be able to predict which body systems viruses or bacteria will colonize based on tissue tropism and which defense system the body will use to combat different pathogens. You'll also understand and learn the process of DNA sequencing and next-generation sequencing technologies. These concepts are important because veterinary medicine is often at the intersection between multiple species and multiple pathogens. Recognizing how pathogens behave in one species often tells you a lot about how they will behave in another. Understanding how the different body systems work together helps shape our view of disease and health of the animal and can help shape more effective treatment plans. If you have any questions, please review the syllabus available on our learning platform. If you can't find your answer there, you can contact me via email. I hope that you enjoy learning the foundation of veterinary sciences. Let's get started.